guys, there's nobody home.
Timeout on the floor. Actually, Zion Williamson is going to take a personal timeout after playing the first 8 minutes, 10 points. And, you know, Doris, the last time we saw him, it was in the bubble. He wasn't moving quite as well as he is, obviously, now, as we are on review on the floor with official Scott Foster. And they're checking to see if it's a clear path foul or not. Williamson, after they were finished in the bubble, took a couple of weeks off, let his body heal, took care of his knee. And yes, we take one more look at the play.